Did you know that 1 in 10 Americans suffers from rare diseases? A rare disease is defined as affecting fewer than 200,000 people. But because there are nearly 7,000 rare diseases, they affect nearly 30 million Americans. Joining us today is Sean Hepburn Ferrer, whose famous mother, Audrey Hepburn, actually passed away from a rare disease. He's joined by Lisa Phelps of the National Organization for Rare Disorders. Thank you both for joining us this morning.
Good morning, Michaela.
Thank you for having us.
Our pleasure. Sean, let's start with you. Your mother, so iconic in so many people's eyes, she really had a brave struggle there. What was your experience with her rare disease, and what did you learn from that?
Well, actually, that's what really touched the nerve when I was approached to become ambassador for rare disease. We talked about the loneliness that you feel as a family when there really is nowhere to turn. At the time, the only treatment that was available was a chemotherapy that had been available since the 60s, and which, of course, unfortunately, did not give any results. She was taken from us in 10 weeks from its original diagnosis. So that's really what these organizations do, first and foremost. They unite the patients, the caregivers, their families. They need to be supported as well with doctors, research, database, and now you feel like you're a part of a community and you're up to speed on the latest, greatest ways to address the situation.
Well, like you mentioned, Sean, it really does affect more than just one person. Entire families are affected. Lisa, you are a part of NORD. How can that organization help and get involved?
NORD has many ways in which we can help you and your loved ones. NORD provides information specifically on rare diseases. We provide access to the expert physicians, to research, as well as many other services and support.
It sounds fantastic, that's for sure. Sean, I'm sure you really appreciated the support that you had over that 10-week time and even after that. And now you're even helping others. You've penned a children's book. Tell us about that.
I did, and it actually started before I was asked to become ambassador. The book is called Mauricio of Uruguay, and it is the life story of Mauricio Saravia, a dear friend and a wonderful artist who lived a full life even though he was affected by McCune-Albright. The book is available on lulu.com, which is a print-on-demand service, and all of its proceeds, all of its profits go to both NORD and its European counterpart. So it's a wonderful way to celebrate and understand, and also teach children who have either friends or who themselves have a rare condition that life must be lived to its fullest.
Absolutely, Sean. Well, we thank you both so much for joining us and hope for the best. And hopefully a lot of people can gain some more support through that organization. To learn more about Rare Disease Day, head on over to our website. It is roadshow.com.